I can't really say what the objective of the House GOP is, but I'm a leader of the movement. Completely comply with their needs and ambitions. Of course, closing the government was not a good idea, but I support whatever my House compatriots do, though I wouldn't have done so unabashedly up front. I'm a more knife in the back kind of guy.